the performance of Lee Kan Won Chiu Kan, the first item tonight. Hello everyone, welcome, welcome, and thank you for joining us tonight at our NUS Voices 2022 Emerge Concert. My name is Ming Yong.
My name is Yiman.
And we are your MCs for tonight.
欢迎大家来到我们国大中文流行乐社团 Voices 一年一度的演唱会 Emerge 2022夏夜幻乐。今年的演出对所有观众朋友们，还有我们 Voices 的团员们都来说很特别，因为这是久违两年半以来第一次的现场演出哦。在此想要提醒所有观众，把手机调至静音，让我们把最好的演出带给你。This is a very special performance for all Voices members and audience members alike. This is our first live performance in 2.5 years since the pandemic started. So we are really very excited to present what we've prepared for you tonight.
Every academy year, Voices has two end of semester concerts. Prelude, which is for the incoming freshmen, and Emerge, which is for everyone else. So tonight's theme for Emerge is 夏夜幻乐. A direct translation of that would be Summer Night Dreamy Music. As this concert is very near to everyone's finals and busy periods, we hope that this event tonight can kind of be like a chill summer night, where the music we bring you will help you to unwind, relax, and forget about whatever's bothering you.
To ensure the best experience for everyone here, please switch your phones to silent mode or turn them off. And, yes. Without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Choose it. Thank you. You.
let's give it up for the first four items of tonight. 你敢我就敢, 黑色柳冰, 原地打转, and 雨爱.
What a great start to our performance. Anyway, so Iman, which one was your favorite item?
Of course, it was the one I played for, 原地打转. Do you know, this song was composed by the local group 茶班生. I didn't know there were so many talented composers and artists right here in Singapore.
Yeah, me too also actually. Before I joined Voices, I didn't know we had so much local talent right here in Singapore. And it's also nice that every concert Voices tries to include a few local-made songs to really showcase our talent over here. Alright, anyway, so for our next four items, we have 文德泰逼真为, I always forget this one.
胡桃夹子,
yes. And a special item that I think Mandelfolk fans will enjoy. So stay in your seats and stay tuned.
Sim, 自己应可平衡。 全部的存在。 Oh, 走更远，勇敢一起改变你错过。
We'll be having a 15-minute intermission before the second half of tonight's concert. If you do leave the auditorium, please make sure to do so in an orderly manner. The washrooms are out of this door. Turn right, go straight. Thank you and see you in 15 minutes.
Thank you for coming back in time for the second half of the performance. Next up, we have 雨一直下, 在我们的星球, 眼泪不超过三秒, 屋顶, and lastly, messed up. Enjoy!
I'm 那是从来都没有欧陆的悬崖，
就是爱到深处才有的，碎了心也要放得下，难道忘了那爱他的伤？
色蓝色黑的这么过，交放心没事填个空。我哦哦哦累了，来睡觉后面被吸空，还走一点写信封。
No No 平淡生命中
却好像被搞砸。一天我们就不为了真的，可能吗？
let's give a big round of applause for the last four performances we've just seen. Speaking of performances, Ming-Yong, how was it performing live in front of an audience for so long?
Honestly, it can be a bit scarier. It's nothing like performing in front of a camera, which was my experience for my past two concerts here. But then, amidst like the pressure of performing in front of a live audience, it's really nice having people in front of you listening to and enjoying what you're playing. What about you, Iman? Is it also your first time playing live in a while?
Actually, I did another live concert last year, but it was definitely not the same. We only had 50 people in the audience, so it really didn't feel the same as a very supportive full house audience today. I guess as performers, we really cherish the performance opportunities after the pandemic. Being able to make good music with good friends and with all of you supporting us is really such an honor today.
Alright, so up next for the next set, we have Woman the Eye, which I'm playing for, Lika, and another special item that we've never quite tried before. So stay in your seats and stay tuned.
Yeah. Oh, Thank you.
have almost come to the end of Emerge 2022. But before that, we would like to thank everyone who made it possible tonight.
We would like to extend a big thank you to our backstage crew, including our lighting crew, our sound crew, our stagehands and ushers, for making sure that tonight ran as smoothly as it did. We also like to say a big thank you to NUS Shaw Foundation Alumni House and the NUS Cultural Activities Club for providing with us this venue tonight and the support for making this possible. And last but not least, we would like to say thank you to all of you, each and every one of you here, our wonderful audience, for all the support and all the thunderous applause you gave us tonight. Truly, this concert would not have been possible without each and every one of you.
我们今晚的表演已经告一段落了，不过在结束之前，我们想感谢所有台前幕后的工作人员，包括音响、灯光、前厅还有后台的工作人员，邵氏基金会给我们一个那么棒的表演场地，还有国大艺术协会给我们技术上的支持。 最重要的是，还是观众朋友们，你们抽空来参加我们两年半以来第一次的现场演出。在结束之前，你们会看到 Voices 委员会的同学们在准备带来最后一首歌。他们在疫情的限制下，仍然努力的主办表演还有活动。等一下，记得给他们最热烈的掌声。Yes,
we would like to extend our appreciation to the Voices Committee who have been working tirelessly throughout changing COVID restrictions. As you can see now, they are getting ready to give us the final item to close off tonight with. Introducing David on the bass. Chad on the drums. Chan Hao on the electric guitar. His guitar's not really so old yet. Dara on the other electric guitar. And Zhen Yuan on the keys.
Not forgetting our four very talented vocalists, Iben, Wan Ling, Jordan, and last but not least, Guan Wei. Let's give it up for the finale item by our most talented committee, Xiao Jiu Wo.
Okay, just give them a moment. They still need to set up, you know? Technical difficulties. Anyone count the number of instruments David can play? Because I kind of lost count. I think it's like 5.
在屋顶唱着你的歌。
三，跟我一起唱。
在屋顶唱着你的歌。最浪漫的夜晚，拥抱这时刻，这一分一秒全都停止。爱开始纠结，爱无力拉着你的歌。
We've come to an official end of tonight's Emerge concert. Thank you all so much for coming, and we hope that you enjoyed listening to us as much as we enjoyed playing for you. So if you'd like to leave, you can do so by this door on your bottom left of the auditorium. But please remember that within the premises of this building, we are not allowed to intermingle with the performers. That includes taking photographs. So if you want to do so, please do it outside premises of this building. All right, thank you, and we hope to see you for our next concert.